All the time you talk about Ronaldinho and everything, but I didn't see him today. And I saw Henrik Larsson. Two times he came on, that was the key of the game. So sometimes I think all the time you talk about Ronaldinho, Eto'o and people like that. Talk about the proper people sometimes make the difference. And that was Henrik Larsson tonight on two assists. Because I didn't see no Ronaldinho and I didn't see no Eto'o. And I would have liked to see a proper ref also.